You heard me saying a prayer for someone I really could care for, and then there suddenly appeared before me the only one my arms will ever hold. I heard somebody whisper, "Please adore me," and when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Oh, the moon. Now I am no longer alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Now I am no longer alone.